once again, I'm sorry. I've been so out of like my rhythm. Everything has been so crazy. I've been so busy. I'm trying to, you know, figure out my scheduling and everything, and still kind of organizing my new place. I still have like a bunch of things in storage. I'm still trying to... Sorry, my hair just got stuck on my nails. Oh, girl, sorry. Yeah, I still have a lot of things in storage. I'm still trying to figure out my setting here. I know I'm probably gonna be recording either at that table that I did some videos before, or here. This is my bed. Looks like I'm wearing pajamas, but no, I'm just cozy. And what's it called? Lounging. This is my loungewear. And it says juice. Happy. Always. Anyways, so today I'm gonna do another unbagging of my this. It's been a while. It's been like probably about 10 days that I received it, but as I said, I've been having a hard time finding time to make videos, but I'm gonna try to record some today and also, I canceled my IPSY subscription. I think I might receive one more month. I'm not 100% sure. And because I just got a new subscription for a different box that I'm gonna try and see if I like it better. So we'll see. We'll unbag this one first. Show you what I have in here, and yeah, let's get started. Ooh, I have some things that came outside of it. Oh my god, I was very excited about this, and look how cute it matches my nails. I wasn't even expecting that, honestly. This is just very Christmassy, to be honest, but it's very pretty. I love it. Okay. Next, whatever else came outside, it's the Face Dermal Purifying Sheet Mask, which a lady can never get enough of sheet masks. Yes, I'm excited about trying these. It says here, the Purifice Collagen Mask Sheet Mask. This advanced sheet mask was developed to make your skin feel healthy and vibrant. Active ingredients such as niacinamide work to brighten your skin for an even complexion. Botanical ingredients like noni fruit extract moisturizes the skin so that complexion looks revitalized while providing softer and firmer looking skin. With additional ingredients such as hydrolyzed eggshell membrane and hydrolyzed collagen, the mask replenishes and protects the skin's moisture barrier. So, noni fruit extract, hydrolyzed eggshell membrane, niacinamide, hydrolyzed jojoba esters, and hydrolyzed collagen. It's pretty cute. I'm gonna open because I actually like the noise. The packaging usually makes. Oh yeah. There's like, came with two. These crinkly sounds I like. Guys, I don't know if you can tell, but my refrigerator engine is actually running now. So if it stops, we might get a different sound. Now, the bag for this month, and this is the October IPSY Glam Bag. It says, see, it stopped. I'm sure you can tell. It says, you're magical. Super cute. And then on the other side, there's this cute handle, is like a little moon and star, and then the things that, you know, IPSY brings you, like lip stuff, nail, makeup, love, IPSY, moon, more makeup, and what is this? Makeup. A little card for this month saying you're magic. Wait. Oh, you're magic. I was reading you're magical. No, but it's you are magic. With a pinch of shimmer and a wave of your mascara wand, this month, cast a spell on yourself. Whether it's nailing the perfect smoky eye or taking that big life leap, let your intuition guide you to your goals. Learn all about this month's team at IPSY.com. So, already out of the bag is the SL Miss Glam P40 Round Blusher Brush. And the Puriface Dermal Purifying Sheet Mask and Collagen Mask. No, Max. Collagen Max Sheet Mask Set. That's a tongue twister. Max Sheet Mask Set. we have 3 more products in the bag. One is the It Cosmetic Lash Blowout. Which is a Salon Volume Lift Mascara in black. Tinted hydrator from Tarte. So it's Tarte Maracuja, which in Portuguese means passion fruit. Maracuja. It's passion fruit, but I don't know if this means something else. But I don't think so, because Tarte is also pie, I think, in French, right? Tarte, I think. So it could be passion fruit Tarte. Tinted hydrator in light sand. We'll see if that's useful. Again, it's really tiny, so I don't even know. Could last for like 2 or 3 times. And the last product is this, the Balm Cosmetics Will Powder Blush in Perseverance. It's so interesting. The packaging is like a 40s type of ad style picture. So it's a blush, Perseverance, clean beauty and green packaging. So this is the last product. I love this. Really cute, funny. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah. So yeah, guys, this is my one before last, or perhaps the last IPSY Glam Bag that I got. I don't know if I'll ever get back to it, or let's see this new subscription I got, if I'm gonna enjoy it, if it has, you know, better products or not. I love this though. It's super, super cute. And I can't believe how perfect it is with my nails. I wasn't expecting that at all. And I was gonna put lighter nails, like a baby pink, but this one was just easier, and I grabbed it, and it was perfect for the brush. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Since I'm a little further from the refrigerator, even though I'm sure you can tell and you can hear the sound of the engine, and now it's like pure silence, I hope that that's not a bad thing, and maybe I can just, you know, continue shooting videos like that. Or if it's awful, I'll just try to be more cautious. And like, I've got suggestions from my beautiful subscribers that I should maybe put the temperature a little higher and maybe the engine wouldn't go off so often. But I still have that to figure out with this refrigerator. I'm not really sure I know where I changed the temperature. But that's it. I hope you enjoyed. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for bearing with me and my lack of posting. And I appreciate you. Thank you, guys. I'll see you in my next video.